सलोनी शर्मा का क्या इन्वॉल्वमेंट था प्रतिशा बैनर्जी के सुसाइड में? क्या सलोनी शर्मा और राहुल राज का चल रहा था अफेयर? क्या सलोनी शर्मा ही थी वजह राहुल राज के प्रतिशा से शादी नहीं करने की? शायद ये सवाल हमारे तरह आपके जहन में भी हावी हो रहा है और शायद इन सवालों के जवाब कई हद तक आपको मिल जाएंगे इस स्टेटमेंट को सुनकर। सुनिए उनके मेट का कहना। When Rahul was out, she would narrate her ordeal to me. She would show me the injuries she got from Rahul's beatings. They would mostly fight over money matters. Rahul would often ask her for ₹50,000 to 1 lakh even when she did not have the money. Rahul would also suspect her and doubt her Pratisha's previous relationship with a businessman was another reason for many of their fights. Renu said. She also said whenever Pratisha brought up marriage, Rahul would avoid the topic. Renu, who worked for Pratisha for 3 months, also said that she had to leave the job following the Saloni Sharma incident. Renu said that Saloni had a copy of Pratisha and Rahul's house keys. After letting herself in, she had a fight with Pratisha and Rahul. Rahul thought Saloni got the key from me. I don't know how she got it. I quit the job then and did not even get paid. क्या है आपका परसेप्शन इस स्टेटमेंट को सुनने के बाद? क्या लगता है आपको, क्या प्रतिशा ने वाकई सुसाइड कमिट किया है या फिर एक मर्डर केस है? बताइए हमें अपने ओपिनियंस थ्रू योर कॉमेंट्स।